Amica caught a mouse at the mouse doorway in the den. She proudly circled the house, mouse held softly between sharp teeth. Amica returned to the den, placed the mouse on the floor for play, or if you prefer, torture. She started playing with the mouse, pushing it with her paw. The mouse suddenly realized he was free and took off under the sofa. The mouse ran back through the mouse doorway. Amica will play later.